This is a WECT Cape Fear Business Break.
Good morning. I'm Erin Haywood, and I'm here with Dr. Deidre Blanks from Wilmington Aesthetic and Facial Surgery. How are you doing this morning, Dr. Blanks?
I'm doing well.
Oh, good. Well, I know that we want to talk about something that affects a lot of people in this area, men and women, which is the aging face. So tell me a little bit about some of those things and what we might be able to do to help prevent those.
Well, I think when you're thinking aging face, you have to think, what are your concerns?
Right.
What really bothers you? And there are three things that you can really deal with and make a difference.
Okay.
And one of those is sun exposure. How much sun are you getting here in town?
And that's a big deal, obviously, in this area.
Huge in Wilmington. Two is your genetics. How does your family age? You can't really change that, but it does
right.
make a difference in how you look in the
and
future.
I would imagine kind of set some expectations of things.
It does.
Okay.
And then three, finally, is your lifestyle choices. Your smoking, your sun exposure, the way you take care of yourself will make a difference on how your skin ages.
So even those things that you might do when you're younger, like smoking or drinking certain caffeines and bad things like
yes.
that might have an effect on your skin down the road.
It definitely does.
Okay.
And even though you can't change what you did in the past, we can change what you do in the future to give you a better looking skin and better looking overall aging face.
Okay, and what are some of the things that make you different and why people should come see you for these questions?
Well, when you come to Wilmington Aesthetic, you see me from the beginning. I'm there from the beginning to the end.
Okay.
And I can offer you options that are both surgical and non-surgical. And I take care of you just like your family.
And you focus only on the face, correct?
Only that on is the your, face. Okay. That's all I do, and that's all I specialize in.
That makes sense. If you have any questions, they should obviously make an appointment to come see you for a consultation first.
It's a free consultation,
okay.
and we'll answer any questions you have for them.
And then they can go over all the different options at that time,
exactly.
correct?
Exactly.
Okay, if you have any questions, be sure to visit WilmingtonFace.com.
This has been a WECT Business Break.